good. More people.
Oh my God.
He's sassy.
You will spread your legs for anyone who'll write a story about you, won't you?
That's Jonah.
And snarky. The competitive, quirky, but still lovable employee Mateo on NBC Network's sitcom Superstore. Now add an interesting twist.
So yung green card na yon, counterfeit. So ibig sabihin hindi ako American citizen.
Yes, Mateo has just discovered he's undocumented. This surprise in Mateo's life, portrayed by Filipino comedian Nico Santos, brings the issue of undocumented Filipinos to mainstream TV. It's a story that's familiar to Dean Santos.
I was brought here by my mother at the age of 12. One of the first things that she told me was that, you know, anak, wala tayong papeles, okay? Wag mong sasabihin.
Dean is also undocumented, but he's gone through harder things than Mateo.
Going through deportation proceedings was tough because I was put into a federal facility in Arizona, an immigration prison in Arizona. And going through there, I did not meet any other Filipinos at all. But going through there, just like finding support, I found support with my family.
Estimates put the number of undocumented Filipinos in the U.S. to around 250,000. But for Dean, he found legal help and built a solid defense. People who knew him vouched for his education and good character. He was spared from deportation and allowed to work in the U.S. Yeah. That's through the Obama administration's temporary relief measure for young undocumented immigrants. Now Dean works for a nonprofit called Educators for Fair Consideration, helping undocumented young people pursue higher education and careers. Immigration expert attorney Lu Tancinco says while some temporary relief measures are available for now, the prospect of permanent solutions lies in the hands of the next U.S. president.
I think what they have to prioritize is a path to citizenship for these 11 million undocumented, especially those who have been here for a long time, those who have worked hard, and those who have paid their taxes. So for the next administration, I would like to see that immigration reform.
I found out today that I am not an American.
You're an American. And I'm Filipino.
Mateo's character may have found some support for now, but just like the 11 million undocumented immigrants in the States, Mateo's future hangs in the balance. Paul Henson, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.